I talk a lot about entire species going extinct on this channel, and those aren't super serious, but I mean it this time. This terrifying parasite is literally a nightmare come to life. It's called the Simothoa exigua, and since it's a parasite, it literally has no reason to live except making a fish's life worse. These terrible creatures enter a fish's mouth through their gills. The female attaches to the tongue by severing the blood vessels in the fish's tongue, causing it to fall off and in turn becoming the fish's new tongue. The males attach to the gills under the female. From what we know, this is the extent of the damage done to the fish. And when the host fish dies, they kind of just hang around the body and we don't know what they do after. They're harmless to humans, which is good for us, but Jesus Christ, man! If I ever have to get reincarnated as a fish, I don't want to deal with this! These things actually need to go extinct, okay? They're awful! If you're not on board with these things going extinct, I don't know what's wrong with you! They're terrifying! But what do you think? Let me know in the comments down below. Like and subscribe if you're new, and click the end screen to check out more of my content, and have a good one.